official introductions. Back inside of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Sanctioned by the Arizona Boxing and MMA Commission. Executive Director Danny A. Vella, Chairman Scott Fletcher. Our three judges scoring this contest at Octagon Side are Chris Flores, Chris Lee, and Junichiro Camijo. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mark Goddard. This championship bout is brought to you by the new movie, Top Gun Maverick. Feel the Need, only in theaters May 27th. And presented by Unwell and Real Hasta La Muerte. And now, for those in attendance and UFC fans watching around the world, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Footprint Center in Phoenix, Arizona, it's time! Five rounds for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record. 23 wins, 2 losses. He's fast, 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, by way of Southward, Arizona. Presenting the interim UFC lightweight champion and the man fighting for the undisputed UFC lightweight championship belt, the challenger, Justin the Highlight Gaethje. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding professional record, 32 wins, 8 losses, 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155.5 pounds. Fighting out of São Paulo, Brazil, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Charles DeBrox Oliveira.
Justin, Charles, you've been over the walls, you know exactly what I expect. Listen to me at all times, keep yourself protected. When I say stop, you stop. If you want to touch, now is the time. God bless.
All right, UFC 274 main event is upon us. Justin Gaethje trying to produce an undisputed UFC world title here in Arizona against the soon-to-be former champion, Charles Du Bronx Oliveira. Gaethje in blue, Oliveira in the black and gold, defending a champion. Oh. Charles landed a big right early.
Oh my goodness, Justin landed some big leg kicks to start. But Charles hurt him with the right hand already. Charles hurt him bad with the right hand.
Yeah, his right leg is wobbling already.
Justin's gonna beat up that leg though, man. If Charles doesn't check. Oh, he hurt again. Him again.
Oh. Oh. Knocks Oliveira down.
Oh my goodness. This is a rule.
Beautiful combination for Gaethje.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
That left hook of Gaethje.
Yeah, I think that might have been a right hand that time. But it clipped him. Whatever it was, it clipped him.
Oliveira is bloodied on that left side. Gaethje chance raining down, about a minute gone by here, round one.
That was a bit of a delayed knockdown.
There's that Gaethje leg kick. Now he's
loading
up.
Oh my goodness. Gaethje is loading up with that left hook.
Nice little uppercut from Oliveira.
Switch flying knee. Guillotine attempt, right hand. Front kick to the body. And here's that pressure from Oliveira. When he gets that pace going and lifts that left leg, he starts marching towards you.
Oh, oh, big left from Gaethje. And a return on the counter right by Oliveira.
Watch the knees here of Oliveira.
Cold guard. Look at this. Justin's like, not today, son.
Gaethje knows where he wants to fight. Nice body shot there by Gaethje, but a good knee by Oliveira.
Oliveira certainly wearing most of the damage early on.
Clipped him again. Good clean right hand from the champion.
Oh my goodness. Justin's loading up. He cannot load up. The ones that he landed came in combination. When he loads up, Oliveira sees that. This is crazy.
Absolutely nuts. Through half a round. Gaethje back to work on the leg kick. Landed a right hand.
Oh!
Big knockdown with a right for Oliveira.
Oh my God,
now trying to transition to the back.
This is not good. You cannot let Oliveira on your back.
He's going to take the arm.
Yep, he's going to take his arm.
Oh, big elbows from Oliveira.
Justin's in a lot of trouble here. I mean, this Charles Oliveira, man. I mean, Rogan, this
dude. He's got a triangle. He's got a triangle.
Oh, he's got a triangle, too. This Oliveira is just, oh my goodness,
Gaethje's up.
He can't let him take his back. Oh, he's got the choke.
He's got fully the choke. Locked in.
It's over.
Fully
it's
locked
over.
In. It's over. Joe,
Oliveira's under the chin.
Oh my goodness.
Switches up the grip.
He's going to go to sleep.
Oh my
that
goodness.
That is going to do it.
This dude right
who
here,
can't
man.
Stop Charles Oliveira, 11 in a row, and still
tremendous.
The best lightweight on planet Earth.
Tremendous.
This dude
what
right
a,
here,
what
man.
An absolutely tremendous performance.
Dude is a savage. This cat right here is a savage.
And Charles Oliveira sharing a moment with UFC President
wow.
Dana White.
Man.
Well, Dana just wow. said you are the number one contender. This title is now vacant. Wow, Joe.
There's so much controversy about that in terms
yeah.
of the scale. There's, I mean, so many people saying the scale was off. I don't know, but what we saw tonight, forget
the best
about
lightweight
all that.
In the world.
That's the best lightweight in the world. Obviously, he can make 155. He's made it a bunch of times. But what we saw tonight, that's the best lightweight in the world.
And you guys mentioned off the top of the show, right, the recoverability, the durability after Chandler knocked him down immediately.
He was hurt bad, right?
I mean, but it looked like he was just on another level. It looked like when he was clipping Justin, he started wearing him down. Justin was in this sort of panic mode of winging wild, crazy
yeah,
shots.
Yeah, man. Wow, this dude here. Joe, I don't even understand it. Now, we talked about this off air. I was like, I don't know what changed. This dude here, though,
something
is
changed.
Just, I mean, he's next level. Like, he put it on Justin Gaethje.
I think what you're saying makes sense. The birth of his daughter makes sense. And he realized that he's got something much bigger to live for.
I mean, he dropped him bad.
The official decision coming up next.
This is a fight that makes me wish Khabib was still in the game.
Yep, but look, Joe, watch.
Watch
right here. He gets hurt bad.
Yes.
I mean, he gets hurt bad with
rocks.
That uppercut.
Goes to
his back. And because he's so good on the ground.
Exactly.
And there's the right hand.
They don't
that
jump
was the
on
right
him.
Hook.
They don't jump on him because he's
right.
so good on the ground.
Right.
But then when he gets up and he starts going forward, right
here's
hand
right
lands
hand.
Just drop. And his ability to recognize your hurt, he jumps right to jiu-jitsu. Right? He doesn't go and start throwing all kinds of punches.
No.
He jumps right to jiu-jitsu.
Well, jiu-jitsu is so solid. And look how he transitions from the triangle. He had a triangle at one point in time into this back.
Another submission.
And this rear naked choke. And he adjusts. Watch.
He well, adjusts, Justin beats the hand initially.
Time,
yep,
but then
over
he adjusted a second time and
once
makes
he hides
it even
that lock.
Tighter.
Once he hides that lock, it's over.
And Justin went to sleep.
He didn't want to. He tapped
he,
right
he,
before he
tapped,
went to sleep.
I think he tapped and then went out.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the squeeze this dude is generating is
insane.
Unbelievable.
Such good technique.
But just
I mean,
the way that he
flawless.
Recognizes. He
yes.
recognizes, I'm going to get this dude. As soon as I get you in my, if you're hurt and he's like chasing submissions, you're done.
And he's not fighting safe at all.
No.
I mean, he's throwing himself right in the line of fire.
God.
And he has now extended his record for the most submissions, now 16, and finishes 19 in UFC history. 19 finishes in his 21 UFC wins. One final time tonight. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Goddard has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 22 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by submission due to a rear naked choke, Charles Dubois.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.